Yo Panjan Ichakri Kamjo Upan Suk Yakipai Ba Walaiwa Wan Langba Osarok National Highway 6 Nekasngi Ka Company Ashok Lilan De Ye Ko Owai Yaka Service Center Yongka Hapramer West Giant Hill District Yako Wada Ipertuit Kam Katuroi Motors Ashok Lilan Authorized Service Center Hagani Ka Service Center Kipai Ba Wapan M Kam Kari Ashok Lilan Ye Ki Wan Let Servicing Wan Panchana Yaki Kari Vasi We what ki kari vasi cha sarok le ye ki upon cha kani ka kharkhana nei banta wo lai li chna chai tha wasi ne wo wan ra cha po gani ka workshop ye gani ka tu roi motors ashok leland authorized service center the one wo why the vds ram by additional superintendent of police west giant hill district hadin wapandep ye pure bible we duai kar khu kar do da um nong tu du uwi na ki bru wa he he sakhi lang ki paiba wo bon wo kan thup na do ki bru gani ka company ki paiba open m kam kari ashok leland ki wa hayung hasem open scam one me kan dai wo wan ra ye gani ka company na jrong ki wacha khot singa ba USN Goshi Regional Sales Manager Hawakalam Ongu Yaka Ashok Leland Dasdang House Nem Khatkhande So Phaupra We Yuluti Ko Na Do Kitai Ki Snem Da Chim Ko Bon Kilat Kiluti Wo Yarap Yaki Paiba Ki Watangkho Ye E We Wo Panyar Chu Chu Irukom Chakri Yo Pansuk Yaki Paiba Dasdang Ki Le Yirukom E Yarap Kat Kam Ka Juk Digital Kam Ka I Alert AL Care Lekat Ki Wayi U Download Na Play Store Haki Mobile Phone Hejo ipor ong wadang kwa chu gile open krai I chakri ha kaleng ki thain not is khnang waki pai ba wachania ya kani ka jai company u yo yarab bhaki Ukong San VDS Rambai Additional Superintendent of Police West Giant Hill District hawa kalam singau kumen no wom em man ko dukat ka service center don hi tang wada man le ka thau wi open biang spare parts ya ki kari wachana da ka Ashok Lelan Wei om du open men toy ge yegi bru ka thain tang wa kam ju yegi kari wa lai wa wan lang ba uni usarong de wa mhab de ki ula cha jangai nei te ye ro ule ye em gi bru na ka thain wa chi mus dang de ki yong ide he wa ye wan ra kam ga ni man ha ro ko ka lat wo e ki yegi wi de wan gi khon khon ro khlon de pen e dau pen e na si bule ye wa ro ki wa palai de wa yuruti unang ku ko nei por chei por Hadin wadab a yo kek sa kan mo yang gani ka sngi de yo ala irwa I chat na ka voice of the east na ki bru pi muksor managing director ka MPSS wa na ka piso yam wa ki wi
to ka service center ka yang I ka ka Ashok Leland ka puta ka service center tura motos ka wa M ka ha Ramer West Center Hills ta kini ka service center yang I to ka ni kong ka wa M ka yang West Center Hills ta kini ka service center yang I yo u le yaki servicing ki kari yang ki ni company Ashok Leland ta project ka service wo de ta kini ka service ko m ki wap sia kari po workshop ki wa m ki jing si ma ka ji khut ki kari jong ki yang ki le servicing ka ini pat nai ta da m ki kari ki wa si cha ro sro ki wa si cha pri sro am tu phone ki jaga toll free number yang ki ta company ta ki yo economic customer
This is not only a service center, but it is also a center that has a full precise pack of all the parts that are required for the vehicles that is being manufactured by Ashok Leland. It gives me immense pleasure to see that some of our own son of the soil that raise up and have turned into successful entrepreneur for bringing such development in the area. This not only is a junction where it creates investment opportunity to the locals, but at the same time this brings servicing closer to the people. It is a great benefit to all the people who are having vehicles that has been manufactured by Ashok Leland, and it is also beneficial for all the business community who will no longer have to go to other parts of the state or maybe outside the state for the necessities that require from time to time. So I would like to congratulate the director of the service center for taking this milestone, for taking a bold step as an entrepreneur to create a facilities that will benefit the people of the district, of the area, and of the state, and maybe the region at large. It not only benefit the vehicle owners, but this is also an arena whereby it creates job opportunity for all the youths or the job aspirants who are qualified and who are eligible to be employed by this service center. So once again, I'd like to congratulate the local director and the team Ashok Leyland for the efforts that have made this a success. And I wish them all the very best, and I hope this service center will grow from strength to strength, and it will continue to provide good service to the area in the many years to come.
Juai and surrounding areas to get a very good service support. And if you see, they have already finalized to keep huge amount of materials. If you see their second floor of complete, this second floor is for parts. They have started with amount and they are going to keep all kind of parts. Hence they make this second floor, complete second floor will be for parts only. With a great commitment they have started, and I am sure in the coming days this will become a milestone. And they will create a standard for service in Meghalaya. Coming to Ashok Leyland point of view, Ashok Leyland established in 1948. Since then it is around 76 years we are catering service to our customers. We have done so many initiatives. We have taken so many initiatives to give customers the advantage or some relief, some benefits. In this way, we have created some digital initiatives, which I must tell in this podium. We have our iAlert, we have our L-Care application, we have our Lekart for parts. iAlert is a very good thing, digital initiatives that we brought. It is actual GPS system. You will have so many GPS system in the market, but Ashok Leyland GPS system has so many, points. You can check your vehicle health, you can monitor your vehicle performance, you can track your vehicle. There are many things in GPS. I cannot explain it here, it will take a full day. So that is one initiative we have taken. Another one is the L-Care app. L-Care app is for the customer, mainly for the customers. You can download L-Care application in your mobile. It is available in Google app, Play Store. From there you can get all the details, whatever job you've done on a vehicle, what are the bills, and where are the outlets available in and around your area. You will get all the details. And you can keep all the digital documents in digital form, your vehicle documents. There are many occasions when you go somewhere, people are asking for vehicle documents. You can keep the documents in that L-Care app in a digital format. Even L-Care app will give you indication that your servicing time has come, already reached. You go there for service, for a service center. This indication they will give. And Lekart is like Flipkart or Amazon. You can order parts through online. Not heavy parts, not engine, not gearbox, not a differential, but definitely you will get so many parts from there. That is the one help we have done, a platform. So all such things we are doing for customers only. And our main motto is we are not stopping here. Actually, we want to increase our networks throughout Northeast and throughout Meghalaya so that our customers can get maximum benefit, maximum help. We can support the customers. Thanks again to Messrs. Turai team, and hope these things will go very well, and definitely we'll make it, we'll set a standard of service in Meghalaya.